inside the newspaper. Not afraid to speak, kids are in the streets looking for a good reason to.